Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Kirby's Return to Dreamland. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. I'll be covering Stage 5 in Nutty Noon. Wow, so quiet. It's just the wind blowing. Now this stage is probably one of my favorites. And, do I need any of these? No. Do I need that? No, I'm full health. And the reason why I like this stage is because it's all boss fights. Well, mini boss fights. These aren't actually bosses. Whoa. Oh! The recoil. I poke. Oh! That's one down. Thank you! What you guys should do is steal their powers after you defeat every boss. Because each of their powers will help you get an energy sphere. Do you want spear again? No, I'm gonna use a sword. What we got next? We got Mundo. I'll just keep shooting you, just don't come. Oh no, I got ahead of myself there. Hello. Hello. He's very easy to fight. Slow and doesn't do much. But I need your powers, thank you. For energy sphere number 2. Your sword can't get through this, but a stone can. But I'm probably gonna get rid of my stone right now. Because it will not help me during a boss fight, that's for sure. What do I got? You're more of a challenge. You're fast and you jump high. And you shoot. Don't move. Aw, come on. Bye. And I'll take your powers. Thank you. Because you're needed for this. I don't want to get burned. There we go. 3. I'll take your powers. Thank you. And finally we have a new one. The UFO. Okay, so far he's pretty dull. Except for that. Ow. Oh, perfect, don't move. Thank you. Yoink. You were thinking I would get UFO powers, didn't you? Nope, I get spark. And you need to do this. Charge and fire. That's basically the stage. Again, they give me a tomato when it's not necessary. And of course we have the boss next. But for now, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.